Jeannette Kreher is back in our kitchen from Kreher Farms, the producers of Eggland's best eggs. Jeannette, you've got some whites that are whipping up here, but we are going to be using them in a recipe for a layered Italian espresso cake, which looks terrific.
Yes.
Gotta tell you.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
So I just put some sugar on some cranberries. You can find a recipe for that. And I just took rosemary to make little trees.
How cute
is
that? Yes.
So you can decorate it any way you want. If you have cutout cookies, you can put them on top. But I just wanted to go with a little bit of a holiday theme.
It looks beautiful.
This is a great recipe because it's using Eggland's best eggs.
Mm-hmm. Yes.
When you start with the best, you always end up with the best.
Right. And look at how these whites whipped up.
Wow. Yes. So we're going to talk about that in just a couple minutes. So what you have to do is you have to, like any cake, you have to cream the fat with the sugar. And then you have to separate the egg yolks. Mm-hmm. So the reason why this is separated, because usually you crack one whole egg in, is so that the batter becomes dense and then you lift it with the whites.
Okay.
I know, it's pretty crazy.
Got it.
Yes. So just a little bit about whites. If you have them at room temperature, they tend to whip up a little bit easier.
Mm-hmm.
Adding a little pinch of salt, like a little packet like this, or cream of tartar mm-hmm. helps to rise it.
Oh, I didn't know that.
Yes, so it stabilizes the whites. You always want to start on low mm-hmm. until it starts to get a little bit more
stiff
mm-hmm. and then you go higher. And then you're just ready for them.
Right.
So you can make meringues, you can make little...
oh, I know what you're talking about, little tops.
Yes.
Yeah, the meringue tops.
Meringue tops, mm-hmm. yes.
I mean, look at that. I mean, that's a stiff egg white. That's fantastic.
Yes. So when it says stiff, it should be like this.
Yeah, there you go. Like big clouds.
Yeah, like big clouds.
Pillow clouds.
Exactly. So why you want to start with Eggland's Best is because it has more vitamin D. We always talk about six times more vitamin D. We talk about
healthy eggs.
Exactly. 10 times more vitamin E, more lutein. The vitamin D is for strong bones and muscles. So talking about strong bones and muscles, buffalo can have the strongest bones and muscles when we get the food truck here. If everybody in Buffalo goes to egglandsbest.com and tries to...
It's a challenge.
Yes, and wins the sweepstakes for the Eggland's Best food truck to come here.
Ooh,
I like know, isn't that great?
That'd be awesome.
Yes, it would be so fantastic.
So we just need all the votes. We need more votes than anybody else to get the food truck here.
Correct.
We can do that.
So Buffalo, let's go. Come on, we got to get this truck here.
Okay.
Because Eggland's Best eggs are fantastic.
So vote right there, egglandsbest.com.
Yes.
All right, fantastic. And by the way, congratulations, 25 years. That's a lot of eggs, that's a lot of chickens, that's a long time.
It sure is,
It
sure is. So just one more thing, when you put a third into the batter, you're gonna beat it a little bit harder,
mm-hmm.
and then when you put the other two thirds of the white in, you're gonna fold it.
Okay.
So you gotta get the egg whites incorporated to lighten this batter up a little bit.
Okay.
And then you're gonna really lighten it.
Is this a cake recipe on your website?
It is, it's on egglandsbest.com/recipes. And if you type in espresso cake or go to desserts, it's right on there.
Mm.
It is fantastic when you have great ingredients, like I said, Eggland's Best with all the extra nutrients and vitamins.
Oh yeah.
It's
and
fantastic.
You know what, you've given us some great recipes for whether you're having brunch, whether you're having company in, you want to start them off with a great breakfast, you start off with a great egg, and from that point on, you know, you're just in great shape, especially when you see how the results are. Fantastic. So by all means, everybody, vote at egglandsbest.com. Get today's recipe for layered Italian espresso cake, okay? And you can also go ahead and call the toll-free number and talk to a real person at Kreher's Farm Fresh Eggs.